handle out, and then you take the handle and you move it down and look at it. It becomes 2D.
Wow.
Now you can take it and you hold down in the middle and up you go. And now it is 3D and you can put the bottle back.
And there it is.